Hi, my name is Bennett with Toyota City, and today I'm going to show you how to install, use, and store the tonneau cover for your 2011 Toyota RAV4. The tonneau cover is designed to hide any of your things that you may have put in the back of the RAV4 so that people can't look through the windows and see them. At this point, we've actually stored it already. You'll find it under the floorboard. It stows away nicely here. To get it out, you'll need to remove the plastic covers in the corners. They just pop right out really easily. That will expose the tonneau cover. It is spring-loaded, so you simply compress it, and it'll come right out. In order to put it in, you've got the two ends here. Again, it's spring-loaded. You'll see the square holes on either side of the RAV4 here. And all you're going to do is put it into the first hole, then compress it, put it into the second hole. Now it's in. Now if we wanted to cover our items, the first thing we're going to do is lock in the flaps that connect to the headrests. So we'll just lift this headrest a little bit. Get the clamps on there on both sides. That'll cover the first few inches. The rest of it will be covered by the tonneau cover. And you'll see that it locks in here on both sides. You just get the tab in the bottom part, lift it up, and it's locked in. To store it, you do just the opposite. Lift the floorboard, put it back in. And that is how you use the tonneau cover in your 2011 Toyota RAV4. My name is Bennett. Thank you for watching.